Om Samiji. I find myself repeating the mantra many times during the day, even as soon as I wake up. But many times it is done automatically, without thinking about the meaning. Is it okay?
Very much so. Very much so. This is the progressive process where the mantra will repeat itself when we are awake, during our dream, and even during deep sleep and during the day. So regardless of what we do, the mantra reverberates in the background. In the background means within our mind. As the mantra repeats itself constantly within the mind becomes purer and purer, stronger and stronger, and full of divine light. Full of all the good qualities. All the good qualities are going to manifest through this mind. All the yogic abilities are going to manifest. All the goodness is going to manifest. We are going to become a blessing for humanity, a blessing for our fellow beings, because it is the nature of the good to do good. I repeat, because it is the nature of the good to do good. Because it is the nature of light to shine. Because it is the nature of wisdom and of love to bless us. This is why. So the repetition of the mantra carries within itself great power and great blessings. It's going to fill us with light. The physical body will become full of light. The mind will become full of light. The light of our spirit is going to shine through every pore within our body. And this is going to happen naturally. But the first step will be that the mantra is going to repeat itself day and night without any effort. And the meaning of the mantra is not something that we repeat while the mantra repeats itself. The meaning of the mantra is not simply an intellectual meaning, but the meaning of the mantra is the Supreme Self that shines constantly within our own heart and within the heart of every living being. The meaning of the mantra is the meaning or the mystery behind creation itself. It's not simply an intellectual meaning. That meaning has to reveal itself to us. And this is going to happen in its own good time. And all we need to do is to do the simple practice of japa, of the constant, loving repetition of the mantra. And all these good things are surely going to happen. But first we will see that the mantra will start to repeat itself without any effort from our side. And there is great blessing in it. And we need to be very happy because it shows that we are progressing. So we don't need to worry about the meaning, because the meaning, the true meaning, will reveal itself.